Yeah, well, I just want to, someone sent me an email and asked me about the situation in Haiti. I don't know exactly what the situation is in Haiti, except it's got to be miserable under the system of racism, because it always has been. I've heard very few favorable things said about the location of people who are in what is called Haiti throughout its entire history. And the question that was raised was, what would I have to say about the era of Papa Doc and his son? And broadly speaking, I don't like to be specific. In particular, it sounds like I'm criticizing any of the victims of racism, but I will say that what I have written in the code, the blanket statement that fits a whole lot of situations, not only what's going on in Haiti, but what's going on in Nigeria, what's going on in the Congo, what's going on in Ferguson, what's going on in Dallas, and it's four things that you can say in a codified manner that will always lead right to the truth, always, without fail. And it's just four things that I usually say, and I've said them here on this program, but I repeat them now. Number one, many people have been harmed who should not be harmed. That's number one. Number two, many people are to blame. Number three, the people who are most to blame are hiding in plain sight. Number four, the people who are most to blame are all white supremacists.